During your child's school years, they will be offered the HPV vaccine, the meningococcal ACWY vaccine, and the teenage booster for tetanus, diphtheria, and polio. Every year, we also offer the flu vaccine to children from reception to year 11.
Everyone in year 8 is offered the HPV vaccine. It provides protection against the human papillomavirus, which is spread through skin contact and can cause several types of cancer.
This is for you, happy to go ahead?
Yeah.
And are you left?
In year 9, you are offered the meningococcal ACWY vaccine and the teenage booster, which protects against diphtheria, tetanus, and polio.
The meningococcal ACWY vaccine protects you from the 4 strains of bacteria which can cause meningitis and septicemia.
The vaccines are free and they are the most effective way to prevent many infectious diseases. They teach your immune system how to create antibodies that protect you from diseases. Parents will be sent a consent form via email from their child's school when their vaccines are due. If your child doesn't attend school or miss the school session, don't worry, you can come to see us at a community clinic.
It was quick and easy to complete the consent form. It gave me the information I needed to chat to my child about vaccines and why they're important.
The nurses were very friendly and the vaccines didn't hurt. I just felt a scratch and it was done.
Vaccines are safe and effective. They can cause side effects, but most will be mild. So you might feel a little unwell and have a sore arm, but it won't last long.
If you have any questions or need help completing the consent form when it arrives, you can contact the team.
If you'd like more information about any of these vaccines, look on the NHS or Sirona's website.